everybody. Yo, listen, if you show me the prettiest girl in the world, I'll show you a man that's tired of sleeping with her. You know why I say that? If you show me the prettiest girl in the world, I'll show you a man that's tired of sleeping with her. And the reason I say that is because men think they like a lot of sex until they meet a woman that likes a lot of sex. And that's the reason a lot of relationships go bad. Because men are visual. We look at women from the outside. We're not interested in what's on the inside as far as the way she thinks. I'm interested in the way a woman thinks. Because if she can think intellectually, then we're going to be on the same page and everything else is going to fall into place. But we're more interested in what we see on the outside, and that's why a lot of relationships go bad. Because even like I said, when couples first start dating, when they first start dating, all they do is have sex. When couples go on their honeymoon, all they do is have sex. And this gives a woman a sense of what she thinks is going to be like. It gives her a false sense because it's not necessarily like that. See, when couples get married, they stay locked away in their honeymoon and their bigelow or whatever, and all they do is have sex. All they do is fuck. And a woman thinks this is how it's going to be all the time. But then when they get back to the real world and they start gaining weight, and then, you know, got to work, got to pay bills, got children and shit like that, the man is not interested in that anymore. And the woman burns him out. Like, I got a friend. He's 77 years old. He's been married for 50 years. And I asked him how his relationship lasts so long. And he said, you got to look for the bad. You got to look for what you don't like about a woman and ask yourself, can you tolerate it? Because whatever it is you don't like about her, you can't change it. Whatever you don't like about a man, you can't change it. Grown people don't change, you know, and that's the problem. And that's why relationships don't work, because we're always trying to change grown people. You got to accept people are where they are. And that's what happens as far as sex is concerned, because sex is a primal instinct. Sex is natural. Sex is how my mother and father had sex. I think your mother and father had sex before too. And that's how we got here. But we don't realize how important sex is in a relationship, because sex is communication. And if you ain't communicating, you're not having sex. And if you're not having sex, you're not communicating. And sex is a very important part of a relationship. And that's why a lot of relationships don't last, because you go into a relationship trying to change a grown person, and you can't change a grown person. You got to accept them the way they are. That's what the problem is. And like I said, guys think they like a lot of sex until they meet a woman that likes a lot of sex and she burns them out. It's real simple. Like I told you before, the hole lasts longer than the pole. All right, y'all. Take it easy.